Hello, this is Kelton Levy from Roadware Incorporated, and here are 10 things you probably didn't know about 10-minute concrete mender. Number 1. A little concrete mender goes a long way. A gallon of polyurea and epoxy makes a gallon of repair material. A gallon of concrete mender, mixed with 2 gallons of manufactured silica sand, makes about 2.2 gallons of repair material. That makes polyurea and epoxy more expensive to use even at half the price. Number 2. All Roadware 10-minute concrete mender is manufactured and packaged in South St. Paul, Minnesota. We did not private label the product to other companies. The patent did not run out, allowing other companies to make concrete mender on their own. That was just an amusing rumor we heard at the World of Concrete put out by an unscrupulous exhibitor. Number 3. Microdoweling is more than a funny word. Microdoweling is the process of using very low surface tension materials that penetrate the surface of damaged concrete and bond to the aggregate within the concrete mix. It's an exclusive Roadware technology. Check out these scanning electron microscope pictures. Number 4, concrete mender is a structural repair. Concrete mender is the flagship product for a new class of materials called structural polyurethanes. It's tough enough to be a structural repair, but will never get brittle like epoxy. Number 5. The color of finished concrete mender is more influenced by the sand color than anything else. White silica sand will make a light gray repair. Brown sand will make a darker and warmer tone. We do offer concrete mender in gray, off-white, safety yellow, target red, IKEA black, and Walmart reddish brown. Number 6. Concrete mender is sold all over the world, and much of the exported product is shipped via air. When your concrete needs to be fixed in 10 minutes, you don't want to wait 8 weeks for ocean freight. Number 7. When repairing polished concrete floors, you can use polishing dust from the floor, sand, and aggregate to give your repairs the same texture and look of the surrounding concrete. Number 8. Contractors in New Zealand developed a simple technique to repair hairline cracks in walls damaged by earthquakes near Christchurch. It's called the Gibby system. Number 9. In Japan, concrete mender is known as crack bond. Number 10. Every cartridge of Roadware 10-minute concrete mender is packaged by hand, and each case is inspected by Amanda. So there you go, 10 things you probably didn't know about Roadware 10-minute concrete mender. If you like this video, please give us a thumbs up, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. We really appreciate that. Thanks, and we'll see you next time.